leaders and followers. Cobra Kai, like a military unit, needs both to function successfully. So, we're gonna divide you up into pairs.
The goal of each pair is to score a point against an opponent who outmatches you. Only strong leadership will allow you to prevail.
Sensei Kim will take the girls. Boys, you'll stay here and spar with Sensei Odell. All right, split up. Let's get this started. Our first pair, a leader and a follower. Mr. Park, Mr. Payne.
Sir.
Face each other.
Attention, chill! Okay! Fighting stance. Begin.
You don't want any of this? All right, little man. You're gonna go to the right, you're gonna swing when I tell you to, okay? Swing, go, go, go.
Swing! Hey,
just listen to me, man. Listen. Okay, I got your back, but you gotta get in there. Okay, go low, aim for his chest. Yo, man, protect your kid. What are you doing? You know your role. Stay on damn lane. Come on. We got this.
All right, all right. Enough. Off the mat.
Damn. We had that shit.
You didn't do anything. You just let me do all
this. Sit down. Next pair.
Yeah, bring it out!
Block his left.
Okay. Right, right. Hey, you're the tip of my spear. You gotta give me an opening.
An opening?
Do I have to do everything already?
All you've been doing is sending me in to get pulverized. Screw this, man. I'm done being a punching bag. I said, get off.
Hey, I got a defective follower. Hey, this shit is mutiny.
Payne, my office, now. Ready to try again, Mr. Payne? Mr. Park, a new strategy, perhaps?
I don't know, Sensei. I might need a new follower.
We'll see for ourselves. Line up.
All right.
Fighting stance. Begin.
Just follow me.
No.
What do you say?
We need a change in leadership.
You think you could do better?
Yeah, watch me.
Oh, yeah? Oh, you're gonna come for the king? You better not miss.
All
right, enough.
Winner!